All right, Southsiders back in the spotlight today, but now for what's happening in the win-loss column. White Sox owner Jerry Reinsdorf is said to be considering a possible stadium move in the area or even out of the state, but also even selling the team. Crane Chicago Business is reporting that the 87-year-old Sox owner is considering a move to a new stadium in the city or the burbs or even Nashville. There's still 6 years left on the current lease, so no decision is imminent, though Crane says that Reinsdorf could also sell the team while keeping the Bulls. The report has prompted City Hall to reach out for a meeting. On the field.